bare metal debt? Are we going to have serverless where in virtualization that never uses physical infrastructure anymore? Of course not. Servers are at the bottom. Metal is the bottom. You have to have it. Doesn't mean you have to manage it, and that's what a lot of people are trying to get out of. But we believe that if you can manage the physical infrastructure better, it can change your outlook on everything. It is very clear to me that we're going to be running containers on metal. VMs add value as some workload isolation, but not a lot, and they add a lot of cost and complexity. If we can run bare metal with the same APIs, the same control mechanisms, the same ability to reprovision quickly and dynamically that you would get from a virtualized infrastructure, do you really need virtualization at all anymore? Maybe just for a little bit, maybe if you have a lot of big servers, but you could buy smaller servers. And in those cases, we can change the way data centers operate. We can remove the complexity that virtualization adds. We can remove the overhead that virtualization adds. And most importantly, we can remove the cost. So join us in trying to make bare metal the starting point for your data center, where you've automated every single function of your data center. And once you've done that at the base level, it frees you up to look at new ways to manage everything above it, to eliminate layers of complexity, eliminate abstractions that aren't providing a lot of value in your world, to get all of the performance that your infrastructure can give you. That's what we're talking about when we talk about bare metal infrastructure. It's not just fixing the bottom layer where it's been ignored, we certainly do that. It's really about bringing your applications down to the bottom of your infrastructure when you can, and eliminating every other distraction.